extent. Why niggas try to do anything they can just to be the man, trying to be known as the baller of the town. You better calm your ass down, but you wind up getting found in the alley of this dead body getting cold with an Eddie Bauer shirt and designer bullet hole. And oh, niggas who be talking about me, staring up that jealousy, pumped off the Hennessy. Better realize when it rains, boy, it pours. I know I got my nine, but nigga, do you got yours?
It's the wiggy wiggy one into the two and two into the one. It's the nigga Black C, and I had to grab my gun, and it's all over a hoe who been going back, giving info to another hoe. She said they coming kinda crazy, you can't fade me. That's why right now you packs a 380. Pop, 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 watch another nigga drop. You fuck around with me, and I gots to close down shop. It's Black C, the disrespect, a hoe wrecker. You don't like it, nigga, just check the game that I spit is too sick. It's some shit you can't fuck with, you stuck with. So don't cross Chris, cause if you ever try to cross me, I think I choke that ass and beat that ass like Rodney King, as I bing, bing. You know a nigga done with crazy and straight went sing, sing.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. I can't fuck with you motherfucking gangsters. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. I can't fuck with you motherfucking gangsters. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. I can't fuck with you motherfucking gangsters. Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. I can't fuck with you motherfucking gangsters.
This is going out to the real G's. On the crack block, nigga smoking dank weed with a crack sack, nigga in my nutsack. Fuck the popos, nigga, cause it's like that. Should I just creep around the block and kill another motherfucker? Cause another motherfucker wanna kill us motherfuckers for what? Holding our stripes down and giving the beat downs to them other fools because they ain't from our town. I'm losing an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. What would be the name of the nigga that broke up the gang truce? I think that'd be the nigga named Black with the black gat and the black hat in the backpack. And I'll be coming around the other side of the mountain, and the bay is where your body's found in. But trying to fuck with a criminal, but you don't hear me though, so check out the next flow.
In 1994, I guess every nigga keeps a mirror in his pocket, cause they always mugging and they need to stop it. But then again, what the fuck? Cause I'ma smile in your face and still switch up in a rush. I better hush, cause real gangsters never talk, and fake ones like Black boys is getting chalked. And this is out to you infiltrators, cause when the shit gets hot, you get soft like some dilators. Talking about we in the same gang, but I can't hang with them niggas talking yin yang. And I'm not no joke and no prankster, so if you see me smiling, punk, it's because
damn,